man. These studs are getting short. Fuck off. Maybe it will. Good. Good to get the channel in ahead of time. Trust me. Because when you close the wall off, you're going to bend it. Always put the channel in before you totally close the wall up, man. Ugh. The channel holds the insulation in the wall. Right? Without it, it would all just fall down to the bottom. And it's pretty cool, like it helps keep them square and everything and in line. But yeah, if you follow my methods, then you'll know all about that. See you right there, bubba. Alright, so this one is... Oh, shit.
Yeah, whatever. I'm still losing. Baby, fuck yeah. Move this over, put the last four studs in, and then I just gotta square over the back sides and screw them in and drive over and do that after. Let's go load up them fucking studs. fuck you. Fuck off.
Oh, fuck. That's pretty freaking good, dude. Two, four, six. Oh. It appears I have an extra stud. Okay, well, whatever. I'll just leave it there then. Really? Yeah, I do. Oh, no, I don't. Yeah, I do. No, I don't. No, I don't. No, I don't. I would never have an extra stud. No way.
You fucking fuck. Yo. Fuck.
It's awful, actually. Oh.
That's better.
Come on.
All right. Nice.
Bingo.
You see how I actually on both sides I extend the channel into the column, okay? Because that if it ever goes like this, that's gonna stop, you know, like just in case, who knows, right? But it gives you that extra strength, that extra protection.
Yep.
You fucking wouldn't believe how many guys don't put the channel in. Oh my god. So simple, but oh my god,
guys try to get away with everything.
They try to do the least amount of work. Right? Like, my goodness. Alright, let's get this lift out of here. Ugh. can't even snap a line.